G'day ladies and gents. In today's video, we are going to be just playing some Dueling Nexus. Or in this case, playing some duels on Dueling Nexus. Dueling Nexus. Weird. There is a problem here. Well, they're offline. Well, don't mind if we do. I think it's just a server update anyway. All right, back in a few, guys. Rightio, I'm back, finally. Let's go, maybe not. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have to... Hey, there we go. All right, it's loading. Let's troll some fools. But maybe not in an empty game, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe in a full game. Again, it brought me back to the same game. Lol. GG Nuri, Dueling Nexus, well played. There we go. Okay, here we go. That person lost connection immediately. Okay. Well, they disconnected because rage quit for the win. Hooey! Sorry. That was my own stupid fault there. Oh. I did. Alright, let's play. I can literally Nibiru that. What the hell? Okay, well. Moonlight Emerald Bird. Okay. Okay, that's two. Three. That's it. That's it. I fucking dare you. This is gonna be funny when I Nibiru his board. Four. Five. Wait. Not yet. No, not yet. Okay, pint-sized priest. What? Firefighting Darumadol. Okay. Once per turn, you can target a spell trap card at each field, destroy them. When this card destroys an opponent's monster by battle, you target one of your beast warrior, or winged beast monsters that is banished, or in your graveyard, add it to your hand. Okay, I'm going to Nibiru your entire board, mate. Well. I just Nibiru this guy's. Get wrecked, son! You just got your ass Nibiru'd. The most broken card in the history of all Yu-Gi-Oh! That guy just got Nibiru'd. Okay, that's fine. I can't do nothing. What a bad hand. Here we go. Okay. Dude. Hell yes. I'm about to troll. Literally just troll. Come on. Damn it. Yeah, breakthrough skill. Quick. Yeah. Pretty sure this person's literally screwed. I wouldn't have cared if this person actually... Okay. Oh my god. This is so stupid. I can't do anything, neither can he. Okay, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you. Crap! Didn't attack. Damn, I literally just got rid of, you know, Big Burn. Well, I'm relying on one remaining Grand Marjorie Da Iza in the deck. What was it? Oh god, this is a little bit slow. That was retarded. Completely retarded. It's a slow game. Thank you. Yep. Just wait until I get Macrocosmos, buddy. Dark Lord Contact can only be used once per turn. But yeah, if you get a Dark Lord monster such as this or any other Dark Lord monster that is able to copy its effect, the effect of the card is special summon a Dark Lord monster. The internet's being a pain. This happened to me. Angel David CRH, if you watch this video, I feel very sorry for you, dude. This has happened to me. It's happened to me on a numerous occasion. Hang on, let me just get rid of that annoying Discord. There we go. That's better. Yep. Yeah, I feel sorry for that. For you, Angel David. CRH. If you watch this video, Hey Dave, here we go. The guy didn't ready up. Or it could be a bad internet connection. All right. Big shout outs to you, Mr. X. Oh yes, please. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. DDDs. That's great. Okay, I don't know why you would summon that monster. What was that guy's effect? Okay, I'm going to use this effect of DDD Flame Knight King, correct? That's two. Three. Divine, go, DDD, zero. King, zero. G-O-D, Reishi. First time you would take effect damage each turn, you do not. Each turn, one level 5 or higher DDD monster you control can be normal summoned. Nope. Not yet. Yeah, now on the Nibiru. Effect. Holy shit. Get Nibiru'd, mate. Yeah, this deck's countered by using the token against me, so I just refuse to continue playing. Try again. Okay. Doesn't look like anything can be. Oh, here we go. That's 3,000 attack. That is hilarious. Hehehehe. Who runs Mystical Space Typhoon in 2019? Okay, well, Mystic Mine is dead. I don't understand why you would send that card to the graveyard. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's understandable. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clapped. Clapped! Ah, oh, man, love this deck. I love this deck if it's played right. Lol. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, then don't forget to support me in the comments section below. Come join my Patreon, come donate to my PayPal, or if you'd like, buy some merch. There's a link in the description below for that as well. Don't forget to join the Discord. Come join the Banishers of Evil. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Oh, and don't forget to check out my Twitter and Facebook page.